What's good, man? It's your boy, Dana Reacts, and I'm back with another video, man. Today I got Yo YG, you know what I'm saying? Blood War features Lil Wayne and D3SZN. I think that's how you say it, it's SZN, so that's usually short for season, you know what I'm saying? So I don't know if it's gonna be another plug talk, you know what I'm saying? Like Blood War, plug talk, you know what I'm saying? Like by Rista Kid, you know what I'm saying? Because they was making a lot of remixes to that song, you know what I'm saying? So, without any further ado, man, y'all already know. Wait for it. Let's get into this vid. All the diamond riders tap me. Closely on the beat. How this YG song, but he coming first? Like, if it's your song, you supposed to want to be coming in first. He supposed to come in last, because his name is Last. And he not even, like, nobody really know who that is. So, like, you know what I'm saying? That's tough. But we're going to get back into this and see what's good. Blood walking off the hill, clip top. Baby K shells, kick flipping Tony Hawk. When I die, leave the flag in the coffin. Pippin' in the red uniform, blood walk. Gang signs and ain't photo, but I get the dodo. I'm so beerish, they call me Beery also. When the hood was hot, you was never loco. Clown face emoji, nigga, use a bozo. I get the cheese, the YGs do the beef. They in the field, bottom of the cleats. Caught them by myself, straight eat. Put that on something, no Pyro Street. Big D rolling 20 in peaks. For all the red homies, I smoke, I drink. Stay with the heat like I stay with a freak. In the function, twisting up my fingers on beat. Bro, I just gotta say, YG a diehard crit, bro. I mean, a diehard blood, my bad. He about to be mad if he see this vid, like, my bad. A diehard blood, because he, like, he's still with that blood stuff. Like, rappers like 21 Savage, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to 21, because he just dropped his album. That album was fire, and I'm about to react to a vid by that, like, right after this. You know what I'm saying? But he, like, he's still a blood, and he been in the, like, he been rapping for mad long. He rich. It's like, bro, just give it up. Like, I understand, like, you know what I'm saying? You, like, you don't want to, like, you know what I'm saying? You ain't got to switch up, but you just don't got to do it no more. You know what I'm saying? Like, bro, like, you just set yourself up for failure now. Like, you still in the hood making videos for what? You know people hating on you. You were like, you know what I'm saying? Like, that's dumb. But, like, it's really dumb. It's not, like, it's really stupid if you ask me. Because if I go to back to the hood and somebody hate me, like what? Like, I can't get shot because I'm YG? Like, oh, I think I got a gun so I can't get shot. I could shoot you just like you could shoot me. You know what I'm saying? But, hey, man, that's him.
Ghost face killer with the all mink ankle in. Two belt on underneath for my maintenance. Two red bones, fuck them each simultaneous. Lee, I be walking, no baby steps. Niggas acting like they hard, they just raising nests. My slime brazen, slime still get a brazen check. Big B, triple OG, and rated X. White diamonds, rose gold, red paddy count. All the blood money, you done call me red handed. I'ma pull up red truck.
What the? I'm not young though, I'm tripping. Not young though, little one. I forgot he was a blood. Like, I forgot he even did all of that. Like, I remember he used to say Su Wu and stuff like that, but I forgot he was a blood. I really forgot. I thought Wayne was a crib, to be honest. I don't really know about this gang stuff, because I'm not with that. I don't really care for that. I think it's dumb. I mean, like, you know what I'm saying? If you want to do that, you could do that. You know what I'm saying? It's not me. That's tough, though. You know what I'm saying? But this video going good so far. You know what I'm saying? I want to see what's good with this last dude, because I really haven't seen him. I don't know who he is. You know what I'm saying? What he rap about, none of that. So I want to see what's good with him. You know what I'm saying? So we're going to get back into this video.
Call me Red Sanford, I'ma hop out with the toaster looking for the bread basket. Love to leave a nigga bleeding. Sue business, little nigga, this a business meeting. Big and back being blue with my doing, nigga. I pyro on everything, I put my shoe on, nigga. Blood to
I be blood, blood, blood walking while I'm blood, blood, blood talking. I be blood, blood, blood walking while I'm blood, blood, blood talking. I be blood walking in a blood talking. Got a red rag on me, got the strap on me. Whoa, what's bragging? I'm an east side nigga, I get active.
Wait, hold up. This video about the end, that dude didn't even really rap like that. All he did was have a little hook. Like, he didn't even really say much, you know what I'm saying? So that's tough. You know what I'm saying? I'm thinking he gonna really sit there and rap. He didn't really say much. I mean, he said a little bit in the beginning, but it wasn't really his turn to talk because YG was supposed to go first because it's his song. But, I mean, I heard YG drop the album, you know what I'm saying? I don't know the name of it. I haven't listened to it yet because I really don't want to listen to it, to be honest. I mean, I do want to, but then it's like, I don't really listen to YG like that, so it's like, it's not as exciting to me. Like, 21 Savage album, Savage Mode 2, that was exciting. Like, I was listening to every song, like, dang, this hard. You know what I'm saying? I got every song on the playlist because, like, the whole album is tough. Like, it's hard. You know what I'm saying? But we're going to finish this reaction, though. Man, that's the end of that vid. That was Blood Walk by YG features Lil Wayne and D3SZN, I guess that's how you say it. I give that a 9.5. Y'all already know, man. 2 thumbs up. Just because, you know what I'm saying, Lil Wayne the GOAT and he was in it. YG cool too, so I miss YG. So I gotta give him his respect, you know what I'm saying? But don't forget to like, comment, subscribe on this vid. Don't forget to subscribe if you new. You know what I'm saying? Don't forget to share with your mom, your sister, your aunt, your cousin, your boyfriend, your girlfriend, everybody. Just show this vid some love. But y'all already know, man. Is it in Reacts? I'm out. Peace.